Good morning, Brigantine Scholars.
Welcome to BCC Network.
Hello, my name is Rindra.
I am Adam.
And I'm Emma.
I'm Jody.
And I'm Gia.
And I'm Carter.
I'm Sophia.
And I'm Aiden.
I'm Verbal.
And welcome to
our newest segment of Brigantine Community Central.
The Athens Spotlight.
Of creating tasty Brigantines.
Coffee cream.
This week's positive quote.
It's time for a joke of the day.
Good morning and welcome to BCC Network. I'm Gia.
And I'm Meadow.
Today is Monday, January 24th. It is also National Peanut Butter Day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
And to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We would like to wish a very happy birthday to Owen Paisley and Lawrence Michael Felder, whose birthdays were yesterday.
Today for lunch, we have the classic corn dog or mozzarella sticks. The sides are the vegetable of the day and fruit of the day.
This week's positive quote is from Gandhi. He said, be the change you wish to see in the world. Last week, we introduced our newest segment to BCC Network, The Future BCC. After meeting with fifth graders Anna, Ava, and Bella, we showed them the ropes and they got
a chance to see behind the scenes of our program. Here's a glimpse of their before and after videos.
My name's Bella.
And my name's Anna.
And today we're filming Mini BCC Network and we're interviewing
Sean Heiberger.
Let's bring him in.
About what's his favorite sport?
Football. Let's get a video of Sean doing some football. Let's have a dance party.
Please welcome Bella, Anna, and Ava to our newest segment, Future BCC. Good morning, I'm Ava.
I'm Anna.
And I'm Bella.
And welcome to the first segment of Future BCC.
The reason why we are recording this video is because we were inspired by the BCC crew.
They inspired us because we watch them every morning in class and always think about how fun that would be.
One day in computers, we thought it would be a fun idea to record ourselves acting like we were on BCC with our friends.
We used a fake microphone and a different editing platform.
This time we got to use real microphones and try out their editing platform.
It was a super fun experience.
Thank you, Meadow and Gia, for helping us out and letting us be able to see what it's like to be on BCC.
Let's bring in Meadow for an interview.
So, Meadow, how did you get into the National Juniors Honor Society?
I had good grades, I did service hours, and I had a really good average.
When were you inducted to the National Juniors Honor Society?
I was inducted my seventh grade year last May, April, and I had a ceremony.
Thank you so much for watching the first segment of Future BCC.
Now it's time for a dance party.
Next up, Mr. Bruce's second grade class created their version of BCC News. Let's watch.
Hi, welcome to BCC.
Welcome to BCC Network.
Welcome to BCC. Today is Monday, January 3rd, and it is National Ice Cream Day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Good day, Explorers! Broadcast Cal here with the Pledge of Allegiance. Everyone stand up and say it with me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Nice job, everyone. Now get out there and explore, discover, and create. Broadcast Cal out.
Hello. Hello, everybody. Today for lunch is popcorn, chicken, and
okay, now it's time for BCC's weather. Let's go to Sebastian to see what the weather's like.
As you can see, it's very cold outside. I wish I wore my jacket. Back to you guys at the studio.
Boy, it was sure cold outside. Let's go for Nolan for sports.
Go.
The Buccaneer basketball team continues to beat everybody that they play. Back to you guys at the studio.
Yes, the Buccaneers basketball team are unstoppable. Time for the joke of the day.
Ready?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Lettuce.
Lettuce who?
Lettuce in, it's cold outside.
That was funny. Why did chicken cross the road?
I don't know.
So we could get to the other slide.
Back to the other studio.
Ha ha ha, that was so funny. Have a good day and thanks for watching. Wow, that was awesome. Way to go. We would like to invite them to record with us for a news segment sometime next week.
Today's joke was sent in by Sierra and Ella from fifth grade. Take a look.
For the joke of
the day. Why did the student study on the airplane?
Why?
To get higher grades.
Thanks for the joke, girls.
Have a great day, everyone.